Then Shadow? Then no! Then...
It's not Futaba.
Don't tell me.
This is insane!
If it's not a shadow, then what is it?
It's a cognition! A monster that Futaba's cognition created!
How can that be?
Hey, look out! Here it comes!
Do not approach the Pharaoh's tomb! Misfortune will...
Oh, look at it fly about! We can't reach it like this! We've got no other option. Let's take it down with our guns and skills!
So what a...
Out.
them!
Witness my resolve!
Let's go. Die!
I'm dizzy.
Let's go.
Can't see straight.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to see my boy Dizzy.
There.
Tell me.
Persona! Legacy! There. Thank you.
Oh, that's a big help.
Persona!
Damn that thing.
Let's go. It's time. Arahabaki! Go down!
Oh, this isn't good. I can't tell at all when it's gonna attack.
You can't tell? That's not helping! You have to tell us, Mon-
I can't help it! There are some things that even I can't do!
So this is... I didn't think it'd be like this.
Huh?
Do you remember? This is the suicide. The men in black suits read it right after Mom died. That's correct. Look at the next one. This is... That's right. Now the next.
No.
Don't run. I thought you made your mind up after you talked.
Okay. It's me complaining. Mom scolded me for bothering her.
Yes.
I knew it. I was a bad daughter. I weighed her down and she... It's just like I...
Are you sure?
Huh?
Remember everything. Don't avert... When did this happen?
Just a little before Mom, I whined about wanting to go on a family, but she scolded me and said no.
Was that all she said? Mom said. I'm too busy right now. I need to finish my cognitive research as soon as possible.
And what did you do?
I threw a tantrum. Told her she thought her research was more. That's when she scolded me.
What did she say afterwards? There was more.
Did she say, my research is almost over. Once it's finished, we can go wherever you like. I'm sorry I've left you alone for so long, Futaba. Please try to understand this research is really important. I need to complete it. Even if it costs me my life.
Did she hate you?
She didn't? What? She smiled. Ah! My witch is true! Huh? It's calling me?
The hell?
Huh? Futop? You came into your cup?
Mm-hmm.
The person themselves coming into their own palace? If that happened...
That's...
You killed her!
No!
Why don't you say something?
It's your
It's my It's my fault.
Wait, is that my...
Futaba's desires and guilt must have distorted. The wish that her mother was alive again is mixed in as well.
You are nothing but a demon who stood in my... That way I could have announced my results. I poured my heart and soul into that research. It would have been...
What does she mean by...
Could she be talking about...
You're going to...
Nobody cared.
I should never have had Futaba. She was always... It seems you caused your mother a great deal of trouble. She must have had some kind of maternity neurosis.
Hey, we're gonna be in deep shit if...
So, because she thinks she killed her mother... And because she thinks Futaba gave birth to a palace where her mother wa- Futaba-chan, look! There's no way that it's just an illusion! But she never abused you, did she? Boss told us! He said she did her best to-
Isn't this a false memory that's been imprinted upon you?
A false memory?
Ugh!
You made your mother destroy all- She had worked so hard on this when she lost her mind. And it's all because of-
It's your fault!
Murder!
It's her shadow!
Futaba Sakura, remember!
You're the reason she committed suicide. You were just getting in the way of-
Why did you think it was suicide?
Because of the note.
Exactly. The men in black suits read her suicide note to you. And what was written on it?
All of her complaints.
Yes. The shock and the pain led you to avert, but they kept reading it aloud in front of- Think hard. Was that suicide note real? Would the mother you loved so much true? Did she ever say such horrible-
No! She scolded me whenever I had tantrums, but she cared for me!
Then what about the suicide-
A total lie!
You were used. They forged her suicide note and laid the blame of her death upon you. They trampled all over your young heart. Get mad. Don't forgive those rotten adults.
It's because I couldn't face myself. Or even then.
Why did they have to yell at me like that? Futaba-chan.
What denies you is an illusion. A curse put upon you by the Heartless. You knew from the very beginning, and yet... You cowered in-
Oh, that's right. I knew, but I-
It's all your fault!
Will you die as you were told? Who will you obey? Cursed words spat out by a seething illusion? Or the truth within your own soul?
It's your fault!
I won't let those distorted lies deceive me anymore, and I won't be led astray by others' voices either. I'm going to trust my own eyes and my own heart to distinguish the truth from the lies. There's no way you're my mom! You're just a fake created by those horrid adults! I'll never forgive them!
Uh-oh. Yeah, I know what time it is. Super Saiyan time.
Should be no a ballista? Shoot it down with this, then beat the
I get it.
Let's bring. I'll shoot it.
I can shoot it down.
Leave it
run
to me.
Run toward the ballista!
Persona! You're mine. Let's go.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
out of the way! Six, drop! I shall push you to the sword!
Me to fire it?
I'll shoot it. I'll handle it.
You need to deal with the despair. It's bad to just ignore it.
There.
We need my resolve.
My persona. I'll let you know when the enemies are. You're still okay. It's far.
You need to deal with this affair. It's bad to just ignore it.
Much thanks.
Thank you.
time for this.
It's coming in hot!
You want to use the ballista, right?
Soda!
Something else.
What a skill!
Mom? Huh? Futaba, thank you for choosing to remember.
I'm sorry for being Mom.
Don't come over. This isn't where you're supposed to be, is it?
But I finally got...
Are you being so...
I
love you too, Futaba. Now, you should get...
That's awesome.
Oh, right. Majed. Where are you going?
Home. I know how to use the nap.
Huh. Oh. She left.
That girl marches to the beat of her own drum.
Like you're one to talk.
But if we have her on our side... Wait, what about her trip?
Oh yeah, we all...
It's empty.
What's going on?
Futaba herself was, and she's gone, so of course it's empty. Shoot.
What's the matter?
Not only did the real person come into her own palace, she awakened to a persona while she was here. This place could collapse any...
We've accomplished our mission if her palace is crumbling.
That would be what...